Thank you very much, Phil. Today is a great and important day because we're recognizing veterans who have served our country. Many of these veterans have done extraordinary service, not only to our nation, but later as they came home to our communities. So today I was fortunate to nominate Phil Capraro from Utica, New York, who is a World War II veteran, served in a number of conflicts over in World War II, has the Purple Heart and the Bronze Star, along with other medals of note. But we thought he was truly deserving of this recognition and honor. And he's joined by Joe Fricola, who heads up the Purple Heart Association in our area. So Joe, thank you for being here. Phil,
thank you,
congratulations.
Joe. My pleasure.
Joe, you can tell us a little bit about Phil's affiliations.
Well, Phil is affiliated with many veterans organizations. He's a volunteer at all of them. He's our chaplain for the Central New York Military Order of the Purple Heart, and he's very active at the American Legion, Utica Post 229, very volunteerism, volunteers for the Boy Scouts of America. Phil is a great volunteer and a great leader and a great veteran.
Can I say anything?
Well, it's just that I was at the Battle of the Bulge, which is the Bastogne. I don't know, some people don't know what the Battle of Bulge means, but it's the Battle of Bastogne in France. I was wounded there at the Battle of the Bulge. That's my third wound. I received 3 Purple Hearts. So, and here we are, and I'm thanking Joe here, both my gumbadas there. I thank him very much for the service. I mean, for being, I'm flipped out with this thing. I can't, it's almost like jumping off the boat and going to shore. That's the way I feel right now, of the landing craft, in other words, getting off that boat, jumping in the landing craft and getting the shore. I'm crazy. My wife is also, and of course I thank my wife very much for being with me for 65 years and giving me 3 nice children, and all my family that's sitting over there. They all came today, my nieces and nephews and my grandkids. I'm thankful for being around. I'm for everything. I thank the Lord, of course. I go to church once a week, and that's it. And I thank him very much also. And I thank you for this little
interview.
Thank
you for covering this event for our veterans.
Would be nice. That's about all I wanted to say.
Congratulations again, and best of health. God bless you.